It is thus not a surprise that the navies of two countries have been working in close coordination, especially in the 21st century. The two maritime forces have also been operating in close coordination in the Gulf of Aden for anti-piracy operations for the last so many years. This edition of JIMEX is spread over 9 days, which includes 4 days of harbor phase, which commenced yesterday, and 5 days of sea phase, which would commence on the 10th. And the sea phase from 10th to 15th October will include advanced anti-submarine warfare exercises, visit board search seizure drills, anti-aircraft and anti-surface gunnery firings, cross-deck helicopter operations, and operations in complex anti-surface and anti-air threat scenarios. In effect, this edition of exercise is the most complex of the three editions carried out so far. I am sure that in the next 5 or 7 days, we will further augment interoperability, streamline standard operating procedures, and enable closer understanding of the best practices from each other. The last 2 days in harbor have seen much activity, and I am keenly looking towards operating at sea commencing the 10th.